is the matchup he wants to work out of trouble. The bases loaded down, two men out, and the Rule 5 draft pickup to land of shortstops. Pérez a shortstop by trade. And there's a looper, and that's going to be a base hit to center field. Here's Huff to score. Robert Pérez around third. He'll score, and the Jays take a 3-0 lead. And there he is, Tomas Pérez, his 24th base hit of the year. He hasn't had many, but none bigger than that one. A two-run single here in the fourth.